This past Monday was Earth Day. So in Anello Answers It this week, we're going to look at the best that nature had to offer in the last 365 days. A new species of Amazonian butterfly was just discovered. Now, it's a hybrid of two other butterflies, and researchers think it was first born about 200,000 years ago when we first saw the species, but we just discovered it this year. The mountain chickadee bird was researched, and despite what we normally think about birds and their brains, we learned that the chickadee has some of the best memory recall of any animal in the animal kingdom. Plus, Land Trust of Alabama reached its 10,000th acre preserved, and 223 acres that were newly preserved this year are from right here at home in North Alabama. Take a look at this one. I'm sure we all know. October brought the annual eclipse and its incredible ring of fire that was seen from Oregon to Texas and stretched over 29 different national parks, and viewers got incredible glimpses of an incredible sight. Despite all the construction going on in our area, the state of Alabama still remains over 70% forested. And this one's pretty cool. A new Jurassic Age fossil vertebrate was found, and it's such a key piece of fossils and the whole system that they're working with. It's being remarked as one of the most incredible scientific discoveries to date, as it unlocks a key to the past. So whether things have been bright and sunny or a little bit gloomy, it turns out our Earth is actually a pretty great place to be. That's all for Anello Answers It this week. If you have a weather question, be sure to email it to me at gianello@waytv.com, because I would love to hear from you.